Hello friends. In this video, I am replacing the thermal paste of the MacBook Pro that has a heating problem. Thermal paste is applied to the CPU to facilitate heat transfer. These thermal pastes lose their properties and dry out over time and with use. The CPU starts to overheat because a dried thermal paste cannot transfer heat properly. In such a case, slowdown and shutdown problems occur on the computer. If you have such a problem on your computer, you can write it in the comment section. Disassembling the MacBook Pro is difficult and you need to be careful. I showed the disassembly process in detail in the video. Be very careful, especially when disconnecting the socket connections on the motherboard. If you like my video, you can like it by pressing the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video so you don't miss new videos. You need a screwdriver set to disassemble your MacBook. I am using the kaiweets S20 screwdriver set. The bits in the set are made of robust and durable CRV with a hardness of up to 50 to 54 HRC. You can use this 130-piece set on Apple and all other electronic devices. You can find the sales link and discount code of the kaiweets screwdriver set in the comment section. I'm starting to open the back cover of my MacBook Pro. Do not lose the screws you removed, it may be difficult to find new ones. I lift the back cover from the end and pull it out. I'm disconnecting the screw and socket connection so I can remove the motherboard. If you don't have enough technical knowledge to do these operations, don't do this. You can write your questions in the video comment section. I'm cleaning the MacBook case from dust, although it is not too dirty. First, I'm cleaning the case with a brush, then wipe the case with a cloth on which I sprayed isopropyl alcohol. Since the fans are not very dirty, I first dust them with a dry brush. Then I spray isopropyl alcohol on the brush and clean the fans. As you can see, the fans have been cleaned. I will now replace the thermal paste on the processor. I'm removing the tape on the CPU cooler screws. I'm unscrewing the cooler. I use isopropyl alcohol to remove dried thermal paste easily. I'm cleaning the thermal paste on the heatsink using cotton swab. I cleaned the thermal paste on the cooler. Now I'm cleaning the old thermal paste on the CPU. I'm applying the new thermal paste on the processor. I put the cooler on the processor and tighten the screws. In this video, you saw the thermal paste replacement process of the MacBook Pro, which has a heating problem. You can write your questions about the video in the comments section. If your technical knowledge is not sufficient, do not do the operations in the video. See you in the new videos. Have a nice day.